Quran reading is the reading aloud, reciting, or chanting of portions of the Quran. The reciter is called a tala, muratil, mujawid, or most commonly a qari. Recitation should be done according to rules of pronunciation, intonation, and kasra as established by the Islamic prophet Muhammad, though first recorded in the 8th century CE. The most popular reading is that of Hafs on the authority of Asim. Similarly, each melodic passage centers on a single tone level, but the melodic contour and melodic passages are largely shaped by the reading rules, creating passages of different lengths whose temporal expansion is defined through kasras. Skilled readers may read professionally for mosques and cities. The Quran is marked with 26 symbols, circles, rectangles, dashes and letters, some in color. These are written above, below, or beside the letters of the alphabet. They indicate the pronunciation of consonants, whether the blending of neighboring or adjacent consonants is allowed, and where recitation pauses and kasras are forbidden and possible. In this last respect, their function is analogous to that of biblical cantillation marks, but unlike these they do not constitute a word-for-word notation of musical motifs, thumbnail. Ways of recitation. There are 7 mutawatir ways of reading and 3 mursal as listed below: mutawatir, Nafi, Ibn Kathir, Abu Amr ibn al-Ala, Ibn Amir, Asim, Hamza, al-Khizali, Musa, Abu Ja'far, Yahya, Khalaf. However, the most common is Hafs on the authority of Asim, which have been used all over the world of Islam. See also Bible study, private or small group reading predominantly in Protestant Christianity, Khutbah, Pani Pati, Sa'd al-Ghamdi, Sermon, in Christianity, Torah reading and cantillation in Judaism. Notes. References. Habib Hassan Tuma. The Music of the Arabs, trans. Laurie Schwartz. Portland, Oregon, Amadeus Press. ISBN 0-931340-88-8. Further reading, Gade, Anna. Imperfection makes practice, learning, emotion, and the recited Cura Euro unregistered trademark Asenten in Indonesia. Honolulu, University of Hawaii Press, 2004.